Hello viewers, today I'll show you how to make really posh Siberian caviar canapés which are beautiful to look at and will be a hit at any party where you are trying to impress people. They are much easier to make than my usual recipes, but your wallet would be somewhat lighter after such an indulgence. For my Siberian sturgeon canapés, I'll be using this award-winning farmed Siberian sturgeon caviar from Hungary. This is a 50-gram spot. Let's open it up. Make sure you have some ice to keep your caviar tin on. I don't have a fancy caviar pin to open the tin, so I'm using a spoon. And yay! That's the job done. Look at those gorgeous Siberian sturgeon eggs. Rest the tin on the ice while we look at the other ingredients. I'll be using some water crackers and baguette slices. I'll also need some boiled and crumbled egg yolks, very thinly sliced cucumber, finely chopped shallots, finely diced boiled egg whites, slices of smoked salmon, and some boiled crayfish. I'll also be using a good quality French creme fraiche for my canapés. Caviar should be served with some sparkling wine. Let's make our canapés. Spoon some creme fraiche on a water cracker. Add some egg whites, egg yolks, and the caviar on it. You can be creative with your toppings and use your own preferences. Just make sure that it should look aesthetically pleasing and let the wonderful Siberian sturgeon caviar showcase itself for the divine food that it is. That's our Siberian caviar canapés done. You can add some chives to make them look even fancier. Serve these beautiful, luxurious morsels of pure delight with a chilled glass of sparkling wine or champagne. Good caviar is in a league of its own and needs to be handled sensitively because of its delicate nature. Try Siberian sturgeon caviar and you'll never be the same again. Enjoy!